So we started SMBConnect 5 years back, 2012, is where we thought there is a need, or there is a need where we can, an organization can bridge the gap between small or businesses vis-a-vis organizations who are keen to provide support and services. Also, create a platform where businesses can learn from each other. Though the idea was there with me from 2005 onwards, I was working at that time, and I proposed my boss, sir, let's do this. His name was Shano. Shano, let's do this. I think there's a good potential in terms of both business and also to contribute to the society. And he said, okay, we'll do it. I left my organization in 2010. The first thing I did after starting my organization is, okay, how do I start working towards building this brand called SMBConnect? And so we know how to do that. So we did it first is create this brand called SMBConnect. Initially the name was something else, then we brainstormed and we thought, okay, let's call it SMBConnect, Small and Medium Business Connect. A platform which can connect small and medium businesses along with the service provider, along with large corporates and among themselves. And the first thing I did is register this brand. And before somebody else, we had a lot of values. We thought, we had a lot of beliefs in ourselves that we can do something good. We can add a lot of value to the businesses across different platforms, across different cities, both in India and in abroad. We thought of, let's create and ensure this brand is ours. And we went for registration and registered the brand. 2012 is where, took nearly 2 years. And this is not the only business we have. We have another consultancy business which provides support and services to large corporates, predominantly large technical organizations like SAP, like British Telecom, Fujitsu, Avaya, Flipkart and all. We help them to reach out their customers and prospects. So that something was established in a couple of years, 2 years, 2.5 years. And then we thought, can we start now investing to build this brand for SMBConnect? And that's where we started. And we tried a pilot in 5 cities, Ahmedabad, Vadodara. This is one of the cities where we always thought we should get to know how the entrepreneurs are working. It's a very thriving entrepreneurship in the entire Gujarat area. So we did 2 activities here. We did an activity in Kanpur. We did something in Ranchi and in Calcutta. That gave us a lot of confidence. The kind of feedback we got, the kind of response we received, that gave us a lot of confidence that yes, SMBConnect can be built. SMBConnect can definitely support businesses, and we can definitely add a lot of value, not just having a small conference, but it can go a long way beyond just doing a conference. So we started with what is the requirement for a small business, or for the matter of any business, when you start, the prime objective is grow your business, profit out of business. Anybody who have anything else in their mind? Your business need to grow, your business need to be profitable. Anybody think the business have something else, that's the door. So you don't have to be here because we are talking about growth, how you want to grow your business, how you're going to ensure that your business is profitable. It's not fun to run a business and lose our money out of it. So you need to ensure that do whatever it takes to ensure that your business grows and it's profitable so that you can sustain your own family and the family of all the people who are working for you. Growth is something which is very important for us. How do you grow? Now you can grow when you can put a lot of time and effort. You can grow when you have the knowledge of moving from one step to second step and moving to the next level. So we thought there are 2 things which can definitely help businesses to grow. One is you can network, build your new clients, identify new suppliers, get a lot of people who can work for you. That is one. Second is knowledge. The knowledge is very important because the business environment is changing rapidly. And we need to keep ourselves updated, and we cannot remain doing the same old thing which we have been doing for 5 years back and expect things to be favorable for you. You have to constantly change. And that for that you need knowledge. May I request all of you to please keep your mobile in silence mode so that it's does not distract people. Second, so this is what we thought can be our key mantra for SMBConnect. How do we ensure the growth is taken care through networking and knowledge, and what are the activities we can do to ensure that the businesses who are connected with us, who are associated with us, gets this through our platform. In 5 years, we have completed our journey. We have done, we have met businesses from Chandigarh in north, Chennai in south, Rajkot in Gujarat, Rajahat in Kolkata in West Bengal. We have covered predominantly the most of the cities across India who are thriving SME businesses. Around 30 odd cities in different parts of India. More than 100 events in this last 4-5 years. Have speakers, advisors, mentors, experts in different parts of India. Over 30,000 odd connects through these events, plus more through our online efforts. So that's something we have done in the last 5 years, and it's growing. What we are doing now, in the last 1 year, is how do we engage with businesses and add a lot of value to it. Now, this conference is going to ensure that you know, and the speaker is going to talk about key topics which will definitely energize you, refresh your current requirement, refresh your knowledge. But there is something which goes beyond refreshment. There's something which goes beyond, which you can learn a lot. So we are trying to work out and do a lot of knowledge workshops. We call it SMBConnect Masterclass. The last few months, we have done two masterclasses. One is on business digitization. The second one is on this management development on operational efficiency and operational management. Third is on strategic negotiation. These are the three, which is the strategic negotiation masterclass is in Bangalore, which is scheduled next month. Let's talk about the business digitization. Now, today, being in the digital environment is a must. If you are not there on a digital space, you are not there. You are a dead person. Your organization is not being seen by your prospective clients. Your organization is not being seen by your vendors who are keen to associate with you. So you have to be in the digital. But the problem is, as the CEO of the organization, as the entrepreneur, as the founder of the organization, you cannot spend a lot of time and energy to do and spend on the digital space. So what you need to do is, you need to understand what is required so that you can have a check and balance of the team who is doing it. So this is where we come in picture, and we said, okay, what is a CEO required? How do a CEO map that his organization is digital ready? He need to know that. So this one-day workshop, which we did in partnership with Delhi School of Internet Marketing, has around 125 odd people who are CEOs of and entrepreneurs, and he wanted to know from different space, somebody from B2B space, somebody from B2C space, somebody in consulting and trading. So they wanted to know how a CEO should, what are the things the CEO should know as digitalization agent, so that their organization is ready for the digital space. They are there at the digital environment. Another one is very, very important, and this has came from the feedback from the people. How do you ensure that you can enhance your floor level productivity? Now this is a challenge, because you are running a process which has been there for ages. Can you do some small tweaking, small changes which can help you to ensure the productivity of team increases? So we have this workshop. We did it in partnership with a Jaipuri Institute in Jaipur, and around 50 odd people attended this event. Talks about essential tools which is necessary to develop a process excellence. So your process, the flows are run very, very professionally. So this is something which we have done. And 2 months back, currently the team is working to work on a master class on strategic negotiation. Now, you all know how important is negotiation. You are good in negotiation, you can get the best price from your customers. If you are good in negotiation, you can get the, you can ensure that you pay the least amount to your vendors. Also, you can also attract right kind of talent who can work with you. So negotiation is very important for your business. So this is something we are doing it. If you have any friends, family member, or you have businesses in Bangalore, you can always reach us and participate in this particular workshop. It's on 13th and 14th of October, a 2-day workshop there in Bangalore. Apart from that, we started something called SMBConnect Pragati. It is professional advisors, growth aggregators, technology and investment experts. Pragati stands for that. This is advisory services from SMBConnect. Now this is something which has come from you. When we met last year, we did around event, around 30 city events, and we asked what is your key challenges, how do you, what is something which you think we can contribute as an organization as SMBConnect, and we found handholding, mentoring is something which is a key requirement for a lot of small businesses. Challenges, there are a lot of people who are available, but again, how do you trust them? Is it somebody monitoring it? Or is your own decision? Usually, I have seen, when you don't like to, you need a second opinion to trust somebody when you don't know him. Most of the business, if you do, you like to do business with people you know. Or over a period of time, you slowly grow your business with him and you know them pretty well. Now there, I am trying to, I know I need some kind of support. I know I have some challenges. And it is also, because I am an entrepreneur for the last 10 years, so I am facing the same thing. And I also don't know whom to approach. The people I know who are my clients who are doing well, I approach them here. Sandipan, you are supporting me, but there's a compliance issue, I cannot help. Then I need to find out an individual people, but again, challenge aata hai. Can I trust him? Or very frank, Hitendra is there. The people have a bad experience with a lot of consultants. Sorry to say, but it is a fact. So we thought, let's put SMBConnect brand in the stake and say, okay, we will guarantee ki if we are going to have a consultant assigned with you, we will monitor the progress on a daily basis. And now we have a team which can do that. And we can monitor your progress on a daily basis or weekly basis, and we'll work it out from the day one what is the objective you have to have this mentor on board. Why do you need a mentor? So you must have an objective. Chalo aaj mera dhanda 10 crore hai, isko mereko 50 crore karna hai agle 5 saal mein 3 saal mein, so what is required by me to do, what are changes are required. Kuch cheeze jo hoti hai na wo, when you are in the business, you miss out it. Yesterday we were doing this conference in Ahmedabad, and we had Mr. Ajay Shah. He is also a consultant and advisor, and is currently working with Riders Hospital in Anand. And he gave me a prime example and showed me a WhatsApp from the CEO of the Riders Hospitals in terms of the turnover. He said, for last, well, from time they started, last 20 months, their turnover is stuck around 2 crore per month. And they said, okay, then they hired him, and he started working with them in the month of May. And then he showed the numbers for July, August, September. 2.2, 2.8, 3.3 is what they're looking at. And they say we're going to stabilize around 3.3 to 3.5. for this year, and then we look at 50% growth in a span of 6 months' time. Because I know when I go in, I know where things are not happening. Because when you are part of the system, you are in the system, you think everything is important. Yeh bhi bahut important hai. Yeh bhi bahut important. Agar yeh nahi raha, toh hamari dukaan nahi chalegi. But when you have an external person coming in, he will look at it in a more practical way, and he can help you out. Get rid of unwanted stuff. He can help you out to change your process. That is what we do at SMBConnect Pragati. We are looking at 4 different verticals. Funding, finance, compliance, insurance. Compliance is a big thing today. You need to be compliant. If you are not compliant, trust me, 5 years down the line, you may not be in the business. I'm putting my neck out of it and saying this. Talent management, training and development and productivity. This is again an investment which you need to do. People think ki hamare chote se organization log kyun aayenge mere paas kaam karne. How do I ensure that the people who are working with me stay? I have run this organization for the last 8 years. I have the top rung, my second layer, with me for the last 5 years plus. They did the entire conference. I don't even know what is happening. I just come here and talk about SMBConnect and then leave. That's what we have able to do in the last 5-7 years at SMBConnect. To build a team, and they are all staying there. They are very happy. Not that we are paying them peanuts, but we are also paying them at par. So that's the decision we have taken. Keep, okay, I am not a big name. I am not a big brand like CI or Ficky or everybody. But if I need to retain the right team, I definitely need to ensure that they are get paid, they are happy, so that they can take care of ownership of the project which they are doing it. And I'm sure with our expert, they will give you a lot of support, a lot of guidance, a lot of tips, which you can implement to ensure that your team member are there with you, you attract the right kind of talent so that they can work with you. Third, GTM, marketing, business consulting. Now this is something that is very important. Go to market. You are doing good business here. There's a big market in export. How do you go about it? Aaj se logo pata nahi hota karna kya hai. You need external support. We can help you out with that. Marketing, business consulting. You need to make a business plan. Aaj tak mere ko samajh mein nahi aaya business plan banate kaise hain. So I am trying to understand. Jo log sab bolte hain business plan bilao business. Mere ko khali ek hi pata hai bhai aaj mera dhanda 5 crore hai. 5 साल के बाद इसको 15 करोड़ करना है या 25 करोड़ करने है, इसका बीच का जो प्रोसेस है, लिख के होता है तो ठीक है, नहीं होता तो फिर अपने दिमाग में तो है. बट फॉर अ बिजनेस टू ग्रो एंड टू गेट इन्वेस्टर्स टू गेट पीपल टू नो देयर विजन, यू नीड टू हैव अ वेरी वेल डॉक्यूमेंटेड बिजनेस प्लान. वी हेल्प, वी हैव एडवाइजर्स, वी हैव एक्सपर्ट, वी कैन डू दैट. एप्लीकेशन टेक्नोलॉजी एंड आईटी, दिस इज अगेन अनदर इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग व्हिच वी नीड टू लुक एट. एंड आई हैव पर्सनली फीलिंग करंटली, though I am talking about that we need experts, and it's very difficult to get experts, technology is another area where after I invested close to 8 to 10 lakh rupees on in technology in my personal organization, within a year I realized that 4 lakh to gaye baal faalto hai. Had I invested 2 lakh more, I would have survived for another 2 or 3 years. I wanted to buy a server for my 100 odd people organization. So humne kaha chalo le lete hain, unhone mere ko cost diya ki 10 lakh ka kharcha hai. ठीक है, 10 लाख के थोड़े इशू, बट ये नहीं बोला कि सर्वर जो ले रहे हो 2 लाख का है उसे 100 लोगों के लिए चलेगा, अगर 100 के 150 हो गए तो चैलेंज आ जाएगा. तो विद इन अ स्पैन ऑफ द वी स्टार्टेड एट 12 ईयर अराउंड 50 और पीपल, इस तरह के 100 वाला ले लेते हैं. इससे मेरे को कंसर्न नहीं क्या किया, 100 मत करो, 150 या 200 वाला प्लान करो, क्योंकि 3 साल के बाद या 2 साल के बाद तुम वहां तक पहुंचोगे पहुंचोगे. आज वो 100 का पूरा कैपेसिटी बंद हो गया है. हम लोग सोच रहे हैं कि 1 साल 1.5 साल पहले सर्वर लिया था, इसका क्या करना है. Because there are a lot of investment which is there as a capital investment in terms of networking, wiring, all kind of switches and all. वो तो use हो जाता है, उसका कोई cost ज़्यादा नहीं है, पर जब पूरा package बना देते हैं 10 लाख बड़ा लगता है, fact है. अब मेरे को लग रहा है मैंने क्या कर दिया. So again, you need to look at how do you ensure that you get the right kind of application. Today we are talking about moving most of the business online, having the right kind of software, ensuring that you are aware of your numbers at different wherever you are. ऐसा तो नहीं कि ऑफिस में बैठोगे तभी जाके पता चलेगा कि एक्सेल शीट आएगी, पता चलेगा कि इतने लोगों से इतने पैसे आने हैं, इतने लोगों को देने हैं. हाउ डू यू वांट टू मैनेज दैट ऑल दैट, यू नीड योर फिंगर टिप्स इन योर टैबलेट्स, इन योर मोबाइल फोन. व्हाट आर द डिफरेंट थिंग्स यू नीड, सो दिस इज समथिंग व्हिच यू नीड टू इन्वेस्ट. हाउ डू यू गो अबाउट इट, हु कैन सपोर्ट यू, इज समथिंग यू कैन वर्क इट आउट. टॉकिंग अबाउट And these are a few of the names which we have. So, in different places, these are the few. Anand is based out of Bangalore. This Dr. Kalpirem Anand is talked about. Life Skills is based out of Pune. Aiza is Bhopal. Sham Sekhar is in Chennai. Dr. Prabhat is in Jaipur. Mangal is in Mangal Kunad is in Bombay. Mr. Jitendra is here from Vadodara. We have Ajeshwar is in Ahmedabad. So, there are a lot of people we have. Across different parts, different industry, different domain. So you can always help, reach out to them and connect with you so that you can talk your business and see how you can work together with them so that they can help you fulfill your vision, your objective of moving your organization to the next level. Another thing is being in digital. We're trying to create this community. So this is one thing is we are all meeting here. But can we ensure that this kind of vibrancy, this kind of communications are there in our community? So we are just creating a community where you can talk about your products, your services, and reach out to a lot of people across different parts of India, and creating a directory so you can be there and been identified by a lot of people. You can always go to our website smbconnect.in and put your data here, and we ensure that a lot of people who are members can interact with each other, communicate with each other. This is something which we are trying to work to ensure that everybody is digitally ready. Apart from that, what we are doing in future, what we have spoken is what we have done in the past, and what we are going to do is we're trying to bring out a book on the inspiring stories of successful businesses. So that's something which we're going to plan in next year or so. 2025 odd. Key organizations who have grown. Now the challenge is you move your business from 1 to 10 is okay, it's possible, but 10 to 50 or 10 to 100 is challenge. We want to see how these people have done it, and we want to understand their success and share their success stories with all of us so that we can get inspiration, learning, and implement it. Another thing which we are trying to do is in next year is coming out with an SMBConnect Awards to recognize people who have really done well in their field, absolutely unbiased opinion on different categories of businesses to see how they are growing and recognize their efforts. So this is, we're going to start the nomination from April 2018, and you will get a communication from our side as and when we are ready with this. So that's it actually. So these are my contacts. So this is a toll-free number, 1-800-120-1248. So the way you like to grow your organization, 1248. You can always reach us at the members at smbconnect.in. We are there on Facebook, we are there on website, we are there on different social media, so you can always reach us. And these are my personal social media contact. You can always reach us there. And we can help businesses to look at moving to the next level. So thank you for being here. I am sure this investment you are doing on yourself for the half day will definitely be fruitful. Thank you.